I'm sorry. But I don't want to be an emperor. That's not my business. I don't want to rule or conquer anyone. I should like to help everyone if possible. Jew, Gentile, black man, white. We all want to help one another. Human beings are like that. We want to live by each other's happiness, not by each other's misery. We don't want to hate and despise one another. In this world, there's room for everyone. The good earth is rich. We can provide for everyone. The way of life can be free and beautiful. We have lost the way. Greed has poisoned men's souls. It's barricaded the world with hate. It's goose-stepped us into misery and bloodshed. We have developed speed, but we have shut ourselves in. Abundance has left us in want. Our knowledge has made us cynical. Our cleverness hard and unkind. We think too much. More than machinery, we need humanity. More than cleverness, we need kindness and gentleness. Without these qualities, life will be a violence. All will be lost. The aeroplane and the radio have brought us closer together. The very nature of these inventions cries out for Buddhism, cries out for universal brotherhood, for the unity of us all. Even now, my voice is reaching millions throughout the world.
Comment ça marche déjà ce truc?
Barricaded the world with hate, has goose-stepped us into misery and bloodshed. We have developed speed, but we have shut ourselves in. Machinery that gives abundance has left us in want. Our knowledge has made us cynical, our cleverness hard and unkind.
This is fun.